Hello everyone, welcome to the Digital Skilling Preparation course. In this video, we are going to see how to insert a table in a Google document. We use a table to give the data we want in column and row wise. Instead of giving more lines to the text, this will make the document look more neat and professional. To insert a table in a document, select Insert from the menu bar and select the table. You can add a maximum of 20 rows and 20 columns directly from this option. For example, now I am adding a 5x5 table which has 5 rows and 5 columns. You simply have to click and drag on the number of rows and columns you want to add. As you can see now, I have inserted a table in my document. Within this, you can start entering any data. Adding more columns or rows to a table is easy. I would like to insert one row above the first row. So, I'm going to right-click after selecting the first row. Here, you can find options to add more rows or columns below. Now, if you want to delete a row or column, all you have to do is select the cell range you want to delete. Now, right-click on it. Then, make your selection from the menu as Delete Column or Row. In this way, you can add or delete a column or row. Let us see a few features of the table and how we can customize our table. Modify cell dimensions. You can modify your cell dimensions by clicking and dragging the borders in between. To see the symbol on the cursor change, which indicates that you can drag the cell. Alignment. You can also change the alignment of the text by selecting the text in the cells and then select the alignment buttons on the toolbar. Add color. You can also add some color to the table by changing the background and the border colors. For that, select the whole table and right-click to find the table properties from the menu. You can select any cell border color and cell color and click on the OK option. Border. You can also change the size of the border of your table from the size option. Now you can see the color and border size I have selected is getting reflected here. Header. You can change the first row of your table to look like a header by giving different format options to it than the others. As you can see, there are lots of ways to use the customized tables in Google Documents. You can also import a table which is already in your Google Sheet. For example, I am opening a Google Sheet now, where I want this table to be imported to my existing Google document. To do this, select your table in the Google Sheets and right-click and select Copy or Ctrl+C shortcut from your keyboard. You can come to your document and directly paste it wherever you want. Later, you can adjust the properties of the table as we discussed previously. So, this is how you can import an existing table to your document. Hope you found this useful. Thank you.